everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, my name is Johnny and I'm a zookeeper. And also thank you for coming back for another episode of That's So Rad. Today was actually World Pangolin Day. Now, what's a pangolin, you ask? Check out this beautiful photo by Joel Satori that's actually a part of his photo arc. While they look like reptiles, they're actually mammals that you can find in Africa. They're the only mammals that are wholly covered in scales. They'll curl up into a tight ball and use those sharp scaled tails to defend themselves against predators in the wild. That's so rad. And if you're thinking that maybe you've heard of a pangolin before this video, sometimes it's due to unfortunate news that you may hear. They're one of the most illegally trafficked animals in the entire world, and that's sending them into extinction. So if you'd like to learn more on how you could help them, just check my description below and I will post sites to give you information on what you can do to help them. Thank you so much for visiting my channel and learning about pangolins on World Pangolin Day. And don't forget, be excellent to each other.